John chapter 4, verse 20 says, "Our fathers worshipped on this mountain, but you Jews say the place to worship is in Jerusalem." This is the Samaritan woman speaking to Jesus, who she just said, "I perceive you're a prophet." Now she's proceeding to tell him about how religious worship happened. She's really changing the subject because he just called her out and said, "Hey, you're living with a man and you've had five husbands before that." And so she's like, "You know, I perceive you're a prophet. Hey, and by the way, here's a theological debate that's going on. The Samaritans worship on this mountain over here, but the Jewish people say you have to worship on the mountain there in Jerusalem. You know, what's up with that?" And so what we see, and the reason for some of that is because the Samaritans and the Jewish people didn't cross paths. They still had a shared history. The Samaritans, although altered, believed in the same fathers, the same history, maybe even Abraham and Moses and all of that same Jewish history, but they've now morphed it into something different. And they've said, "We don't have to have everything tied to that. We actually are going to have our own mountain by which we're going to worship on. We're going to create a temple here." And we see that there were a few temples in the region. There are some ideas of where this one probably really was. And it's possible even that maybe Abraham or somebody built an altar on that. And they had tied some of that together to sort of rewrite the Jerusalem narrative that the Jews held to. And now she's kind of lecturing Jesus about that. She's saying, "Hey, listen, while we're going to change the subject, let's get into something that's kind of hot and controversial." And so hopefully Jesus will get off onto that tangent so he can forget about the fact that we were just talking about this lady's husband, previous husbands, the man that's not her husband that she's living with, and all this crazy that Jesus just called her out on. He is going to address that, but he's going to get back to her because that's why he went to Samaria, specifically to see her. And even in addressing what he's going to say, he's going to help her see where true worship lies.